Hey, look, y'all, I'm going to say this, and then I'm going to let it go. This is a sad again, me and Soldier is just messing up. But listen, if I didn't know better, because I do know better, because I study the scriptures and I know what they say, but this dog, like, well, you know what? The other option is my ex, who is from New Orleans, it could have some voodoo or something on this dog, because he be messing me up. If you've seen the other videos, he busted my head right here. I was bleeding. And I done had some friends say, why do you keep this dog? Cousins, friends, and stuff like that. He done scarred me up. And then he played rough. He like, hey, come out of there. Come out of there. He actually bites me. He bites me hard. It's like, dude, I'm like thinking we be playing ha 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 fun. And then he bites down where almost he draw blood. So I'm like kind of wondering really what's going on. Okay, watch this. I'm gonna see if you try to stop scratching. That's not your best quality. Look how he look. Ow! Look, ow, ow! Stop. Y'all saw that? Look at him. Get, boo! Get, ow! Ow! Get! Ow! Ow! You know what? Ow! Moo! Ow! Moo! Stop! Ow! Come here. Come on. Come on. See, I'm telling y'all, he just bit me hard for it. Look. Look out. Move. Move. Ow. Come on. Get some of this. Come on. Man, look at my arm, y'all. I'm going to put this can down. Look. Get back.